In this episode of the Reviews Point, we'll cover the top 5 best Lensatic compasses that are available on the market for their true quality. Actually, I tried to make the list based on their popularity, quality, price, durability, user opinions, and more. If you need more information about these products, please check the link in the description section below. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel to get future reviews. It's done. Let's dive into the video. At number 5, SECC4580 Military Lensatic Prismatic Sighting Compass. The SECC4580 Lensatic Compass is built from cast iron and measures 3/3 × 1 − 1/4 × 2½ inch. The face diameter is 2⅛ inches, the sighting lens is 1/4 inch and comes with 5-degree increments. It is suitable for the outdoors and can tolerate shocks, vibrations, knocks, and elements as well. The prismatic sighting compass also features digital camouflage print, a cover with sighting lines, and a water-resistant nylon pouch. The things people like about this compass include good size and structure, water-resistant pouch, quality lanyard, and value for money. Some dislike its bulkiness, weight, and the cast metal isn't that strong. Check out the description for more information about this product and the latest price. At number 4, Cammenga CMMG Official US Military Tritium Lensatic Compass. This tritium compass will handle even the most demanding terrains and conditions. It consists of an aluminum frame and meets the MIL-PRF-10436N specifications. The compass can thus withstand water, shocks, vibrations, sand, extreme cold as low as −50°F or high temperatures up to +150°F. The 7 tritium microlights improve visibility in the dark and will last for 12 years plus. To slow the magnet's rotation for better performance, the compass comes with a copper induction damping system. People praise it for its heavy-duty nature, ruggedness, and waterproof and long-lasting nature. The only issues are it's not super bright and can be a bit complex for inexperienced users. At number 3, Ueasy Professional Multifunction Military Army Metal Sighting Compass. Those searching for a professionally military compass will find the Ueasy compass a good choice. It's made from premium metal for strength, reliability, and durability, while the top-notch glass gives you clear views while safeguarding the internal components. The compass measures 65 × 53 × 26 mm, comes with a sighting window featuring a sighting line, and a reference table for estimating the scope and distance. It comes with a waterproof design and the intersection of the display is luminous for easy viewing and reading. Its key pros are good functionality, simple and easy to use, well-built and solid feel. Its drawback is it's somewhat heavy and the rear sight is a bit low. At number 2, Eyeskey Multifunctional Military Army Metal Sighting Compass. This Lensatic compass by Eyeskey is well-suited and capable of handling the harsh outdoors as well as tough weather. The metal casing can withstand falls, bumps, and drops as well as the elements, whereas the waterproof and dustproof nature secures the internal mechanism. It features an efficient bubble level for better reading, specially designed fluorescent light for reading in the dark, and color camouflage. It's worth purchasing because it's professionally made, strong, and suited for many situations, and is also durable and very functional. Sadly, it's fairly heavy and doesn't include mils, only degrees. At number 1, Eyeskey Multifunction Military Army Sighting Compass. The Eyeskey compass gives you the same feeling just like other top military compasses. It comes in a solid and rugged design to tolerate the harsh conditions, a sturdy and clear glass face for good viewing and protection, while the superior lens provides quality viewing and bearing marking. Its compact size makes it easy to carry around during hiking, camping, fishing, and other uses. The metal case protects the floating luminous dial while the liquid-filled chamber enhances the readings and viewing. This compass appeals to many people because of the range of features, nice quality, and is also rugged and sturdy. Unfortunately, it's relatively big and heavy and also lacks adjustable declination. Thank you for watching, guys. I hope you like this video. If this video was helpful to you, please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. If you have any questions related to this product, you can leave a comment down below. I will back to you as soon as possible.